Hey all, we're back here at ABG, and today we have a 1950 Martin 018 that's been off to the luthier for a brand new top, but the luthier was able to save the original pickguard and the original rosette around the sound hole. Everything else is original, and she's a beautiful guitar, and Gray's going to play a little bit on it for you.
And with the pick.
All right, beautiful sounding guitar. Perfect couch guitar. All right, thanks, Greg.
You got it.